I do my best. My life turns into one big mess. It's the gift and curse, I guess. Mama like to say I'm blessed. I done had a decent life, lots of drugs and plenty sex. But my inner peace is meta, you can call me Ron Artest. Well, Lamar Odom, place me on the podium. It makes it easier for you to see my flaws. I done been through circumstances, had me stressing, ducking laws. But I don't talk about it, I'm different from the rest of y'all. When I saw my ticket out the hood, I had to take it. MC Hustle chose to stay in the hood, and life got taken. They look at me as a sellout in the streets, like, how can you be broke black when your girl is Japanese? These are things I'm not supposed to talk about. The words are on the tip of my tongue, but they ain't coming out. But I have to listen to you tell me what you think I'm about. But that's not what I think I am, it makes it hard to figure out. They told me I could be myself, I'm starting to have some fucking doubts. When they see me, they don't see me, seems they trying to X me out. Chances are you don't know what I'm talking about. I don't fit the standard, you can't put me in a box. Country to kidnap people and made them slaves, then called them all lazy when they asked to get paid. They loved us when we were some cotton pickers, got degrees, speak Japanese, and I'm still just a nigger. Nigger this, nigger that. When I try to push back, they tell me, nigger, stay in your place. Nigger rap, shut up and dribble. You better stand when you hear the anthem, your point of view's not considered. I still carry burdens from the slave days, but black sold blacks into slavery, so it's okay. Never mind the obstacles you placed in my way, or if it's true or not, you say what you wanna say. These are things I'm not supposed to.